This is a typical happy whitetail buck. This is a whitetail buck being rapidly converted into flies. Benign, loving Mother Nature, in her typical kindness, killed this buck and hundreds more like it in a small area of North Idaho. This disease die-off had nothing to do with overpopulation, overbrowsing, or anything the deer did wrong. It is simply amoral nature doing what she does.